in the attic, we gon' slide. Every night when we arrive, poppin' that shit, but they don't want the smoke. She like it rough when we fuck, so I'm grabbing that before they go. Niggas saying they outside. In the attic, we gon' slide. Heard he was talking, but he never jumped out the stoop. Dick that his feet till I pull up and pop out his shoe. And they say I got the truth. I bought the Dior, now that's all I rock for the shoes. Hey, horse niggas, hot boy. You ain't here to feel your top boy. We gon' tie that boy up like a cowboy. I'm the one that they envy like cowboy. Broke bitches ain't allowed. She wanna fuck with a real one. Real niggas back in style. I ain't no window shopper. You men out here window shopping. I be in all the stores, and no, we ain't window shopping. She throw it back cause I'm popping. I make you pitch with her. We run it back like an option. Niggas saying they outside. Niggas staying there outside. Send the attic, we gon' slide. Every night when we arrive, poppin' that shit, but they don't want the smoke. She like it rough when we fuck, so I'm grabbing that bitch by the throat. Niggas staying there outside. Send the attic, we gon' slide. Just cause I poppin' that shit, but they don't want the smoke. She like it rough when we fuck, so I'm grabbing that bitch by the throat. Niggas saying they outside. Send the attic, we gon' slide. I ain't no window shopper. You men out here window shopping. I be in all the stores, and no, we ain't window shopping. She throw it back cause I'm popping. I make you pitch with her. We run it back like an option. Niggas staying outside. Niggas staying outside.
Soldier boy, tough. Hey, I got the new damn for y'all called Soldier Boy. You just gotta punch, then crack back three times from left to right. Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that Soldier Boy? That Superman. That oh. Now why me you crack that Soldier Boy?
Now why me you
crack that Soldier Boy?
Now why me you
Boy, I lean to the left and crack that thing now.
You.
I'm jocking on. And if we get the fight, then I'm cocking, and I'm cocking on. You catch me at your local party, yes, I crank it every day. Haters get mad, cause I got me some baby nights.
Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman at all. Now why me crank that Soldier Boy?
Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy, that Superman, that all.
Officially the finished look, and you guys already know what I am about to say. First of all, I love crimps. Crimps is probably like one of my favorite hairstyles on anyone, but sometimes people's crimps could be like I feel like they need to either comb them out or maybe not put so much hairspray, because sometimes when people crimp it, it'd be like you can see the gaps in the crimps. But this is like just giving body wave. Like, you guys see how beautiful my hair is, and this is about a 28 inch, I want to say. If it's not 28 inches, then it's for sure a 30 inch. This is where it is hitting me. I do have a robe on at the moment, and I will pull the hair in the back so you guys can see. You guys can kind of see where my little is, and this is where the hair is hitting me in the back. So it goes all the way down to my butt. The hair is so pretty though. I love this hair. So, and then here is another side view of my hair. And the hair is just so beautiful. I had to come up close though real quick just so I could show you guys like my baby hair and how my lace and everything is laid. Like, y'all cannot tell me that I didn't lay the hell out of this wig. So one thing that I did want to let you guys know about HD Lace wigs is that I noticed that the knots on HD Lace wigs are very tiny, and the hair is different. Like, the baby hair definitely laid different on this unit compared to some of my other wigs. So I think they do a lot more than just manipulate the lace on these types of units. I feel like they install the hair differently overall. If you ever had an HD Lace wig, you probably know exactly what I'm talking about. But it's like the baby hair situation is different. It moves different, it acts different, and it's single knotted. I can tell that they only use one strand of hair in each knot rather than using a bunch of strands of hair. So that's what helps to give it a more natural type of look. And I just overall like how my hair turned out today. So even just like zooming you guys in so you guys can really see, like, I just really like how my hair turned out. And it's just like the part is really perfect. Thing that I love about my baby hairs, I'm coming up even closer for you guys, is the fact that my baby hairs, hold on, my baby hairs can be moved. You get what I'm saying? Like, they're not like all crunchy, but you can still move them. You see how you can still angle them? Even though they're like brushed out. If you don't want to, you don't have to do all the baby hairs, because this is an HD Lace wig. You guys saw how it melted. But I'm just a baby hair type of girl. If you don't like baby hairs, you don't have to do it on your hair. This is my hair. This is how I like doing mine. Another thing that I really enjoyed about this hair is the fact that it is like a beautiful jet black color. But in fact, it is one of those wigs that's like brown that has like some of those fillers in there, like the filler hair. So you will have a couple of like silver pieces and stuff like that in the wig. So if you wanted to, you can of course do the watercolor method, and you can dye your wig jet black. I also have a tutorial on how to dye your wig jet black in 5 minutes. Yes, in literally 5 minutes, without ruining your knots or your lace. So I will also leave that link down below as well. But this wig already comes black, as you guys can see. It is so beautiful all the way down to the tips. Like, I just love the waves that I got in this unit. Now, in today's tutorial, I did use a crimping iron that is from my website. It has a stand on it, so you don't have to worry about burning your surfaces, and it's a very wide crimping iron, so you can actually do larger sections. I personally just prefer to do smaller sections because it just looks better to me that way. I don't like to rush on my hair. I like to really take my time with it, especially when it comes to like crimps or like curls or anything like that. It's better to take smaller sections and just take your time with it. But yeah, if you guys are interested in this crimping iron, I will leave a direct link to this crimping iron down below if any of you guys are interested in purchasing it. And if you guys want to get these types of crimps, this is a crimping iron that I use. Also, in today's video, I use my hot comb. This hot comb is also available on my website. I will have a link down below as well. This is a pink hot comb. It is adjustable, so you can make it go either higher or lower. Both of these do have different heating settings. It has a low heat and a high heat. This has several different heat temperatures, so you can definitely get your wigs really flat. That's how I got my wig super flat today. You definitely want to invest in a hot comb, and this is the one that I have available, and these are the two styling tools that I use to get this look. So if you guys are interested in this unit and you guys want to get your hands on it, make sure you guys check out the link down below. I want to give a big thank you to our sponsor Unice for sponsoring today's video and sending over this unit. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it, and I will see all of you beautiful people in my next one. Bye.